receipt, another receipt, another receipt.
What's wrong, Candy?
Look at all of these receipts. Is there a way to say, I don't need a receipt in Japanese?
Oh, that's easy. All you should say is, Receipt wa irimasen.
Ah, receipt wa irimasen?
That's right.
Awesome. I'm using that next time. Receipt. Another receipt.
If you purchase something in a Japanese store and you don't want a receipt, you should say, Receipt wa irimasen.
Practicing this phrase often will help you become more familiar with the Japanese language. See you next time!